Armstrong.
And I'm Taylor Hickman.
And here are your announcements.
The weight room will be open Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday from 2:30 to 4 p.m. You must leave the weight room by 4 p.m.
The first Interact Club meeting of the year will take place on Wednesday, September 2nd. Interact Club is a community service club that is sponsored by the Rotary Club. We coordinate a blood drive, sell newspapers at the Royals home opener, and conduct other activities to help those in our community. If you are interested, please come to the meeting. We will meet in room 317 right after school. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Groves in room 317.
If students need to recover in a math or an English credit, they may do so by attending night school at the Independence Academy on Tuesday evenings from 3 to 6. Classes start September 8th. Night school enrollment forms are in the Counseling Center.
Join us for Key Club today after school. We will have free food, fun, and prizes. Learn about our service club and bring a friend.
French Club will be having their first meeting on Tuesday, September 8th, after school in the library. Bring $5 for dues.
Jawsons will be coming to Truman Thursday, September 3rd for junior class ring premiere at 9 a.m. Jawsons will return on Friday, September 11th during lunch to turn in orders.
Yearbooks are on sale for $65 in the front office or come by room 244. Senior ads are also on sale, $25 for 1/8 of a page, $50 for 1/4 of a page, and $100 for 1/2 of a page. Get yours before space is filled.
There will be a president's meeting Thursday, September 3rd after school in room 134. If you are the president of a club or sport, it is important that you attend. We will be discussing details of the homecoming parade. See you there.
We'll be back after these messages.
The Volleyball Slam is a great event because it's a great opportunity to prove yourself and your team.
It's a chance for female athletes to get to compete on TV.
It's more than just volleyball. It's more of like you get to meet other people, you get to play against your friends.
The crowd is intense.
They fill all the way up to the top, and it's kind of indescribable.
It gets pretty crazy.
The 6th Annual Time Warner Cable Volleyball Slam, Saturday, August 29th at St. James Academy.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. What am I wrong?
I'm home cooking.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, what's this? What is that? Cooking up for sale!
Ah! Buy your cookie dough starting on Monday, August 24th for $16 per tub. Orders and money are due Wednesday, September 9th.
I'm Nolan Brooks.
I'm Nathan Croner.
And I'm TJ Scott.
And welcome to today's episode of the Sports Update. All right, if you are unable to attend the Patriots volleyball match against Raytown this Thursday, August 27th, you can follow all of the action by logging on to freetap.com, selecting Truman, and clicking Listen Now. The pregame begins at 6:40 with the opening serve at 7 o'clock.
If you cannot make it to Raytown South on Friday, August 28th for the Patriots football game against the Cardinals, you can hear every play by logging on to freetap.com, selecting Truman, and clicking Listen Now. Pregame starts at 6:15, and the actual kickoff starts at 7.
The football game tonight at 7 o'clock out at Raytown South. Be there or be square.
It's neon night. Make sure you highlight the night. On Saturday, the varsity volleyball team will be at St. James Shootout at 8 a.m., and the boys and girls JV and varsity cross-country team will be at Fort Osage, also at 8 a.m.
Well, that's all for today, Patriots. Go Patriots. Back to you at the desk.
Check out our website at thsmediaonline.weebly.com.
Follow us on Twitter at thsnewsmedia for announcer reminders.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Patriots.
Have a fantastic day.